good rub, or good smoke. Rub, smoke. Mugwort, there it is.
Got the stock on that. Chocolate mint in a while.
Discerning people.
Thank you. I'll be back. Your hair. Just browsing, pretending to be a tourist, and went over to the smoke butterfly herbs just a minute ago and just browsed, but waiting for BioLife to get back on some information, so just kind of, you know, filling time before I do some video art and edit over at the TV station.
Oh, nice.
Working my way over to the art gallery, check out what they got going on over there.
What type of video stuff are you doing?
Just mostly art video. Put it on YouTube. Right now, I've transitioned from the Witching Hour to Freak Show, so it's more geared towards Halloween and action films.
Oh,
I haven't been able to organize with anyone to do any like action sequences or chasing or running, so I'm just doing a lot of kill shots.
Oh, okay. So, that's super cool.
Yeah. So I thought of this one, I'm working on a story called High Seas, but I'm nowhere near an ocean, so. But separate from that, I have a few other stories I've been working on. So, but yeah, I just thought I'd browse a bit and check it out. And
sweet. Can I not be in your video?
No, I don't want any people in the video. It's yeah, I don't have a walking contract, and I don't have a three-party contract on me. So, yeah.
No, I've had, like, people come in here and, like, try to, like, record me, and I'm like, ah, you.
No.
No.
No,
record me. Record the customers in here.
Yeah, no. Like, no, I mean, I film on buses. I take the bus everywhere, so, like, I'd be as respectful because I don't want cameras in my face.
Yeah, totally.
So, and I travel the city being able to take pictures and stuff like that, so. Like, if you see a sign that says this there's an event coming, you may be on camera.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
A walk-in contract. And usually, like, a security camera, that's a walk-in contract.
Oh, yeah.
And then you have, like, a two-party contract, which would be you and a business or whatever. And a three-party contract would be you, yourself, a business, and then any individual that has, like, speaking, like, if you're doing a commercial or something.
Oh,
so,
that makes sense. Okay. That's
so
cool.
So yeah, if it's a business and you wanted to be in it, I'd have to go to the TV station and pull out a three-party contract. So you have the art museum actually has one for cameras.
Okay.
So if you film anything in there, they want actual ability to get your footage. So you just basically say, hey, this is I came in with a camera. This is my name. This is my email. And then they'll look you up and be able to use your footage for promotion and commercials and stuff.
That's cool. That's so, super cool.
So yeah.
Smart.
I mean yeah. So yeah, I mean you go in there and just say, I have my camera, can I leave my bag? I want to film some stuff, they'll have you sign something and you just walk around with the camera.
That's super cool. Yeah, I was gonna say I was just at Fresh Market the other day and it said like no surveillance or like no videotaping or something.
Oh yeah.
Weird.
Yeah, I don't know. All I know is there was a thing in the paper Monday talking about how to boost tourism. And it's like, I do art videos and stuff like that. It's like,
yeah.
You know, I should bring out my camera more often and just kind of walk around places I don't usually use my camera.
Yeah.
So, and just keep the rule of thumb, be a good neighbor, don't be intrusive. And
yeah.
So I film around me and just kind of share
yeah,
my
totally.
Back more often. So.
Awesome, that's totally fine.
Okay. But yeah.
This is a beautiful day to be walking around.
Oh yeah, it's warming up. The ice is, snow is melting, the sun is out.
So it's like spring.
Oh yeah. They're talking about, I was talking to them about the best sun teas to make. And so the chamomile spice sun tea is really good.
I love sun tea, that's like my favorite.
Yeah. There's actually a store where they refurbish cases and you can get really cheap display cases in Portland, Oregon. I can't remember the name of it or where it's located, but it's like right next to one of the bridges. And they got like office supply stuff that comes in all the time. And it's really cool.
That's the way to do it. Yeah, recycling. Reuse, recycle.
Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah, I know the owner had cases from the last room we were in, but. Those ones were nice ones. I could like hop over them.
Oh,
not,
nice.
Like fear.
Yeah.
Without worrying something, I would never hop over them.
I have a foster brother in Hawaii who makes furniture, and
that's
so
super cool.
I've been trying to find a way to get him and his husband to make some stuff for me here locally. But the big issue is shipping. So in order to make sure it ships and doesn't cost, I don't know that the shipping stuff.
Yeah.
They mainly do it for people that move there or travel there and can ship it themselves. I don't know exactly how they do it. I haven't gotten a detailed talking to them about it, but
yeah, my assumption is probably both. Like
yeah.
Cargo ships.
Yeah.
Plane would be faster, but plane would be more expensive.
Yeah. But, I mean, my foster brother's in the Navy, so he might have some pull with that.
Totally.
And his husband does most of the furniture. They work on it together, but he pretty much, you know, he still has his Navy job, his Navy career.
That's super cool. Yeah, my friend is actually stationed down in Hawaii.
Nice.
Harvard. He's in the Navy.
My brother does drills there. It's pretty sweet.
That's super cool. Seems
so.
Like a cool place to live if you have a good job.
Yeah. So yeah, I have a foster brother that's married there, and my little brother, who's heterosexual, that travels there like every Christmas. So he does like a month and a half drill thing.
Nice.
Over there.
That's super cool.
So he's like every Christmas you see him like pop up on Facebook, like tons of Hawaii photos.
Yeah.
So rest of the time he's an architect. So.
Oh, that's super cool.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
So these are beautiful pieces.
What?
Nice. Yeah, they, like, when I was there in middle school, and it, Maui Waui there, you got the sugar cane and the surf shops, and it's pretty sweet,
yeah.
Pretty sweet stuff.
Nice,
so.
Like, chill in the sun, in the water.
Yeah.
I just like to chill.
And the thing is during the summertime, it's so hot and humid that the water is the same temperature as the air. And you can't get out of the heat from the shade, so you have to be somewhere with air conditioning.
No,
we came out early in the morning and late at night. The rest of the time we were inside.
Yeah,
so,
that makes sense. It's so hot.
Oh, yeah, it's so hot. I mean, it's mostly the humidity because you can't get away from the heat.
Okay.
You're wearing anything. You could just be, like, fanning yourself or spraying yourself down with water. You're still going to be hot.
Yeah.
So we went out at night. We were there during the summer for 4 months in middle school visiting family that was in the station there during the summer. And we went there and played laser tag at night, went to the city at night, and then, you know, slept most of the day. We surfed in the morning, you know, and snorkeled, you know, and surfed in the evening as the sun was going down. It was starting to cool down about 70 degrees, you know.
You don't feel like you're dying?
Yeah, because most of the time it was 120 degrees, and there was no escape from it.
Yeah,
that
sounds pretty horrible.
Yeah. Oh jeez. Well, that's cool. There is they have camping that's way cheaper than hotels.
Okay.
So you got AAA down there that is like unheard of. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Hotels.
You have to be able to adapt to the situation. Some people are better at adapting than.
Yeah. Yeah, the family housing for military was really cheap. You have three prices for everything. You have local, tourists, and military.
Oh, yeah.
So we were on military family price. So we had to show like showing your ID when you went to the store. You show a yellow card showing your military ID or military family.
Yeah.
When you went to buy gum or whatever, so you didn't get charged $15 for for something cheap.
Yeah, that makes total sense.
So.
Yeah, and on the base, I hear cigarettes are like super cheap.
Oh yeah, yeah. You go, you know, anywhere near like they call them canteens. Where it's sort of like the dollar store,
yeah.
Like a military dollar store. And so just four blocks from the canteen, you have the normal like Safeway and stuff like that, and the normal like, you know, normal stores. But you have these canteens, which are just like a corner store, like about the size, well, maybe twice the size of this place.
Yeah.
And you have basically everything you need in it, like for the week right there.
That's
so
super legit.
So yeah, it was pretty cool. So yeah, I'll probably take the audio off this as soon as I can.
Okay.
I could do that at the TV station, but I do want to leave the audio on from the last place I walked.
Okay.
So,
yeah,
cool. Because I mean, I really didn't get into conversation until before I turned it on. I was talking to them, and then I turned it on.
Oh yeah.
But yeah. So. But I've been writing lyrics and poems for most of the week. I'm going to try to wrap up a composition book this weekend.
Yeah.
And yeah, so this would be good balance for that. So anyway.
It's super creative. Technology is not my thing.
It's no one's thing. We think we know it, and then something else comes out, and like, jeez.
Well, you have a wonderful day. You have a nice weather out there. It's cold again.
All right. You too. Are you guys close? Are you closing? Are you closing for the day?
We're open until 5, about an hour.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Hi,
how's it going?
Well, thanks.
I was wondering if I could fill out that form to check in my camera so I can.
Oh, you're fine. You can go ahead and take pictures of whatever you like.
Okay, thank you.
Just don't try and sell them later.
No, I put it on YouTube. No, I don't have a three-party contract, so.
Would you mind leaving your backpack down here?
Yeah, that would be fine. Yeah. Usually that form actually allows you to it basically is a three-party contract. It allows you to use it for whatever you need it for and less arguments. Mm-hmm. But if you do it on film, it's just as good. Yeah, someone says, yes, you can, and then identifying the agreement has been made. So it'll be on YouTube. I don't quite have my own URL yet, however, but it should bring people in the door anyway. So today is the 10th?
Ooh. Oh, the 11th. Third of the way through January already.
See the thing in the paper about trying to boost tourism?
Mm-hmm.
It inspired me to start walking around more with my camera.
Oh, nice. Yeah, there's a lot of good scenic things to see in town here.
Thank you.